ating balitang pangkapaldan, may kadinala na katao ding tinagun, king mumunang diling Pinoy Laughter Yoga, ang meganap king Timog Residences, king Angeles City. Silipan ing funny but healthy exercise king report. Masanting nga kapaldanan kapamilatan ng timan ay di ampong sa lakgak. Yan ding mapilan kanu ka rin benepisyo ng laughter yoga.
The nice thing about this is it helps people find their inner peace.
Agbang ka rin tinagun, simple mo pala ing kailangan bang apanatili ing masikad akatawan.
Naman pala kailangan mag-exercise as in talagang physical exercise. Kailangan pala may liga mo, pwede na kang malas cholesterol at naka na pwedeng isawag yung katawan mo.
Magluto kayo everyday and then have a family and then naratang mo, yan naman. Kami lalo ko kapagal and then itang masaya kami as a group and then nakalkakalguran, nakay, the problema, so good.
Pinasyag na naman ni marketing manager ng Houseland, meto nga home developer keng Pampanga, ameni muna king aktibidad. Inlayon dang makasaw ka rin tao, ang mapagal ka rin pamiyobra-obrado.
Pansin namin most of our clients kasi come from those na medyo high-stress jobs, you know, like call centers, or yung mga, you know, holding top positions, managerial levels here in Clark. So talagang sometimes they find it hard to pause a little and, you know, laugh a little and release that stress.
Banwang 2010, ninyang telakad ng Paolo Trinidad in Pinoy Laughter Yoga Kenny Bansa. At may imbitanin ka rin ni Karakala Kumpanya, maging ka rin aliwaliwang ahensya ng gobyerno. Masaya naman kanuuling king makanining paralan, makapagdake ang belwan ka rin tao nung makanano in ustong king kapaldanan.
Pero sa spirit, gusto nakikita ko, nakaka-inspire. Nakikita mo ang daming tao na tutulungan, sumasaya sila, at nagiging healthy sila. So, very fulfilling.
Minuto mo king yoga ay ni, katumbas na ni ing atlong pulong minuto king treadmill. King panahon nga ni Nuno Maragulagastos Pachemi kakasakit, anya naman maulagang panatilyang masantinging bili ning kiyakang kapaldanan. At male mo, laughter yoga ing pakibat pala, king kiyakang pagtamasang mayap akabilyan ning kiyakang katawan.